Lynn, she was queen of the land. With her hair flung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band. So as I went walking down Broadway, not intending to spend very long, I met a traveling damsel, a shake and tripping along.
Queen of the